A video. It's a video, baby. Okay. Good morning, everybody. Can you say good morning?
Good morning, everybody. You can go to circus if you want to. You can.
She said you can go to Chuck E. Cheese if you want to, but she's not going, y'all. I did end up taking her though to Chuck E. Cheese because I remember I told y'all at one point that I wasn't gonna take her, and then somebody, because I just and somebody was like, oh yeah, don't go, the ball pit is just full of like nasty stuff, and then I was really like, okay, yeah, no, we're not going. But it was actually pretty cool though. There was no ball pit, so that's gone. The only thing that like was like weird to me, or not weird, but like ugh to me, they had like this little fun house. She got stuck up in there, and I was too little. I was too big to go up in there, so I went up in there, and I'm smashing myself in there and stuff. It was dumb. Anyway, y'all, I went to go see Tyler Perry last night. By the time I see this, it'll have been already a week, though, because I'm so behind. I'm so behind on everything. I'm so behind on all my videos. I have so much stuff that I have to edit, y'all. But between me going back and forth with the girls and then just, like, getting everything packed and, like, setting up and arranging, like, the movers or whatever it may be, which now we're not getting movers because the quotes were ridiculous for the amount of things we were taking with us. So I was like, well, we're just going to have to rent a truck because all we're taking with us, literally, you guys, that's it, is my two bar stools, my bed, and we don't have a dresser. So my bed, Zoe's bed, and our clothes for all those things. We were getting quoted because of the drive and all that stuff. Anywhere between $1,700 to $3,000. So I was like, for that amount of money, we can just buy new beds and not take anything. But we're not doing that though. So we decided to just rent a truck. It was easier, cheaper to just rent the truck and drive it down ourselves. So Charles is flying in and he's gonna drive down with me. So meanwhile, I'm packing the entire house, which in the process of me packing, hold on y'all. In the process of me packing, I'm also throwing away a bunch of stuff or giving away a bunch of stuff. So like it's kind of like it's not even stressful, it's just more so tedious because I got a lot to do as far as separating stuff, but you know, that's cool, whatever. But y'all, I went to go see Tyler Perry last night with my friend from work, and I went to the store because I was like, all right, I'm just gonna put my hair, I've been wearing my natural hair out and my afro puff, and it was time for me to put it back up because as y'all know, I keep on saying this, I burnt my dang old hair off when I had leave out, and I guess I was flat ironing my hair with the weave and it was probably too hot, and all I know is it was gone. So all my hair is like this long around the edges. It is the saddest thing in the world, but it's grown back now, so that's good. So I was like, okay, well, I'm just gonna go buy me a wig and I'll just wear a wig out there to Tyler Perry. And I didn't try the wigs on because I went to the store with my puff, and you should go to the store with your hair braided so that you can put all the wigs on and see how it's gonna fit and look, and I didn't do that. So I bought two freaking wigs, and when I tell y'all, they both look a mess, this one and then another one. The other one, I thought it was just gonna be a regular like lob, but honey, it looked like I was an usher at a church. It was so bad. So that made me sad. Then I put this on and it made me even more sad because it was just so hideous. So I had to cut it up the best way I could and just wear it out last night. Cause I didn't have any other alternative at that point. My hair wasn't done. I had 2 weeks, I didn't have time. So I had to wear this bad boy. And now I woke up this morning packing and stuff, but I ran out of like bags and I need to cook dinner and stuff like that. So I'm about to go get that stuff, and I was like, forget it, I'm popping that bad boy back on. So I done popped this dang on wig on my head and it's looking crazy. Charles said I look like somebody's auntie. I'm like, but I am somebody's auntie, y'all. It's cool though. Since my hair is already braided back now, I am not a giver. I don't have the time nor energy to do a sew-in. So I'm not doing that. I wanted to go get some braids, but it's not in the budget, so I can't go do that. So I was cleaning up and I found another wig. I got wigs, I promise you, all over my house. This is a straight one. So I'm gonna wash it and, you know, blow dry it and flat iron and stuff. So yeah, that's what Zoe and I are doing. Zaria's staying home to take care of what she gotta take care of as far as her room is concerned. Which y'all, she's frustrating me. Like, she's frustrating me so bad. Like, oh God, y'all. She'd be like, what am I supposed to do now? What should I be doing now? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I told her to go through all her shoes and like go, like pick out what she can fit, what she can't fit. Y'all, she sat in that room for almost an hour and she still wasn't done with them shoes. I had to threaten her. I was like, if you don't get up off the dang on floor and get those shoes done. She was like, okay. I don't even think the girl would listen to me no more. I think she'd be muting me out. Anyway, y'all, let me get a ball pit. We're about to go in here and get some trash bags, some freezer bags, and some food because I'm making lasagna today. And I always buy freezer bags I try to keep freezer bags because like I make curry chicken and stuff, and like any soups and stuff I make, whatever I don't eat, even like spaghettis, like if we don't eat it all, I'm freezing it. I freeze it so that later on if we want it again, we can eat it. I started doing that like 3 years ago, and it's just the best thing ever. Best thing ever. Especially if I'm like cooking or if I didn't go to the grocery store or something one day. But anyway, y'all, I feel like I sound real mundane today. It's such a dark day outside. It's so dark out here. And I'm just, I'm not tired of it like that. I'm just busy, busy. So I'll see y'all later. Peace. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning.
I don't know if you can see the girls or not. I know I'm not that good at getting us all in this bad boy.
Hi.
Hi. He always says hi. All right, y'all. So I'm headed to drop the girls off at school, and then I'm headed to work. I'm gonna be late again today. I'm not trying to be late. I've been doing really good at getting to work. Oh no. Getting to work on time. I started a new position at my job. So, you know, gotta make sure I'm on time, y'all, on time. With the same company, though. But anyway, you guys, so I wanted to come here this morning because I want to thank everybody who went and supported my coworker and bought her Southern Girl granola. She sent me a picture yesterday, or no, she tagged me in a picture on Instagram yesterday. That basically was like, your orders are going out or whatever. So hopefully y'all got y'all's granola by now. Hopefully it's delicious. Thank y'all for supporting another woman business, a woman owned business. Appreciate that, appreciate that. Appreciate, okay? For those of y'all who don't know what appreciate is, it's just a shorter version of appreciate. But no, I'm getting ready to go ahead and drop the girls off right now. I did, like, okay, so since we're not taking any furniture with us, y'all, to Georgia, just taking up our beds, that's it. I've been trying to get rid of a bunch of stuff in my place, and I know I said that I was going to announce it to like the people that live in the DFW area to come and get whatever it is that they may want and or need, but I'm not gonna do that now because there was actually a woman on our property who had like their apartment, I think it happened in the middle of the day, but their apartment caught on fire. They lost everything. Like, they literally lost everything. So between that lady who lost everything and my younger cousin who just moved to her first apartment, the stuff has been basically claimed. They're just waiting until I leave to get everything. And I'm actually moved my date up from leaving. So I was going to leave at the end of May, but now I'm leaving in like 2 weeks. I'm leaving it more like 3 weeks. No, like 2 weeks. I don't know. I'm leaving anyway. April 26th is my last day in Texas. Charles is coming down. We're going to drive everything on up. I think I did say that though already, because I said we were going to drive up instead of, or drive down to Georgia instead of having movers, because they were trying to charge us an arm and a leg just to move our beds, and we're not taking anything else. So I didn't want to, it would have cost more to move than it would have just to buy the whole set over again. Like, I could have probably bought the whole set over again. Come on, car. You see me? If you turn, I'm going to be so mad. Oh, okay. Yeah, hopefully by now too y'all have seen our video. We did a mukbang, Zari and I that mukbang was like, that mukbang was like legit, baby. Like, it was cool. I think we should do that again. That was a good little, you know, mukbang. I'm trying to get Zari, y'all, to start talking to me more. Like, I mean, she talks to me. I just turned this light off, so the lighting probably changed. She talks to me, but I don't know if she talks to me as much as I think she does. I want you to talk to me more, okay? Because I'm your boo. I'm your number one fan, your number one supporter, honey. Forever and always. Forever and always. And Zoe talks to me too much. Just kidding. But she do be talking, though. I can't even watch a TV show without that girl making so much noise. And if y'all watch the mukbang, you know what I'm talking about. I had to heavily edit that bad boy because Zoe was just talkative. But she get it from her mama because I let her talk. I can't blame her. But anyway, yeah, I'm gonna drop Zoe off at daycare. Get Zaria dropped off at school, and I will see you guys later.